I went 20 miles offshore to catch you a Filet-O-Fish. The pollock is a white fish that's used in anything from fast food fish sandwiches to fake crab legs in sushi. And we had a blast catching them three at a time in the middle of the winter. The only problem was there were sharks around, and one of them gave my friend Johnny a jump scare.
Holy
the environmental police also showed up,
licenses.
So click here to watch the full video.